Hello everyone, my name's Jody Aldred and I'm currently West Elgin's Queen of the Furrow. For those of you who don't know, our plowing match date is September 9th this year. I just spent the past 2 years studying at Bridgetown College, where I'm currently employed with Agris Cooperative. My passions include sports, mainly hockey and baseball, as well as helping out on the farm and in the field. My passions also include baking, because who doesn't love food, as well as snowmobiling to help with my need for speed. I am currently here on my family's fifth generation cash crop and beef cattle farm, where we also produce maple syrup. On my spare time, I help coach hockey teams, co-direct our local fair ambassador program, as well as show cattle. And last but not least, I hope to see you all at the IPM in Walton this year. Bye everyone!